This particular event happened last summer on my uncle's farm in Virginia. My brother and I had just finished cutting a field of hay and were enjoying the evening meal under the shade of an elm tree. He went down for water by the creek, and while he was gone, I took a bowl that was filled with delicious plum pudding and placed into it not one, but two large pieces of sheep shit. When he returned, I encouraged him to taste the plum pudding, and as sure as I'm standing before you today, he did. He ate it all. Shit pudding! And to be completely honest, sir, I have no brother. It was me! I need sheep shit.